The first thing you'll do with your mini system is connect it to your TV. Connect an HDMI cable to your television, and then to the mini system. Next, connect the mini system to your home network. Finally, plug in the power cable. Once the system starts up, you can play and import movies and music.